in the blogs. Like, usually I write blogs, but then something would be missing, and I would think, okay, the blog is okay, but right now, because the template is already there, the structure is there, so I have the points as well, I have a call to action as well, I have why, the positives or the negatives, so everything, it's like, it's a whole thing where it's really a value for the person who's reading it.
What's the headline?
Three big weight loss mistakes that busy working professionals make and how to fix them.
Awesome, great. You know, what's the headline?
Headline is how to manage waste content for all.
I'm uploading a video, you can watch it tonight. It's called Public Speaking Lesson from a Tea Seller. How many of you think it's gonna be curiosity, like public speaking lesson from a tea seller? Gonna be? So I was having a tea with, I was having a tea. So just a few days back in a tea junction.